past 7-8 years, and I'm continuing to do that as well. And while I was working down south, I kept getting offers for Hindi films, but I was waiting for a film that I would like to watch as an audience. And Himmatwala had happened to be offered to me by Vasuji and Sajid. I think Vasuji had seen some of my work, and Sajid had seen a couple of pictures. Sajid still hasn't seen any of my South Indian films. I think he's a man truly of a lot of conviction, and even the way he has filmed the whole film Himmatwala, you know, he's really believed in the film a lot, and the belief that he has in the film also instills a lot of belief in the people who are working on the film. So, you know, once they had offered the film to me, I found it a very good combination, because, you know, a blockbuster director like Shajid Khan and a superstar actor like Ajay Devgn, you know, they both have been so consistent in their own jobs. So I knew for a fact that films are made, are basically teamwork. So when you have a good team, there are greater chances of films being successful at the box office. So for me, that combination really clicked, and it didn't take me a while at all. It was almost an instantaneous yes from my side. You know, a lot of people have asked me this question, that was there any nervousness or was there any pressure felt to be a part of a film in which Shridevi Madam has, you know, has danced and worked before. But I feel that eventually it's, you know, the love for the craft that you have, and the passion that you have for the job that really makes you enjoy the job. I think this job nobody can do under pressure or in nervousness. You can never perform if you feel like that. But what I really like about being a part of Himmatwala is that, you know, Sajid was always very confident, and he instilled that confidence in me and everybody who worked on the film. And you know, I have seen Shridevi Ma'am's work since I was a young girl, and I used to mouth her dialogues from Chalbaz. So I remember that, and I think people ask me whether I did any homework for Himmatwala, but I think my homework started when I was very young, while I was watching her movies. I think the character graph of this particular, of the heroine's character is very strong. I think in the moment, the first shot of the actress is there, you can understand what kind of a character the girl is. And there is a proper graph that is maintained throughout the film. So, and moreover, the film is a very iconic film, a very iconic character to do. And moreover, nobody can forget Naino Mein Sapna, because even till recently, I remember having heard Naino Mein Sapna being played on in a party, or on TV shows, I saw Naino Mein Sapna being played. So I think it's a very popular song, and I think it's a timeless song. Even after 30 years, I think Naino Mein Sapna and Taki O Taki will be popular even then.
As you say.
You know, both are Himmatwalas in their own right. There's a Himmatwala director and a Himmatwala actor that I have. I cannot compare, between the two. But yes, definitely, I think Ajay Devgn has fought a tiger in the film. That scene is very, very crucial in the film. And moreover, I think even to stand next to a tiger, it needs a lot of courage. But Ajay Devgn has gone ahead and he's had a fist fight with the tiger. So I think Himmatwala is a very entertaining film. With these two fantastic people making the film.